Inertia. Inertia is a tendency of a body to do nothing or to remain unchanged. In layman's language, this can be said as laziness. A body has got its own laziness. Now, this is a small cube made by certain material. A person wants to push it. And this is a larger cube made by same material. The same person wants to push it. The person finds that the laziness or the tendency to remain unchanged is different for different cube. So the laziness of two cubes is different. So how to distinguish the laziness of each body from one another? This can be done through mass. The mass is the measure of inertia or laziness. It is the measure of laziness. Now the small box has less lazy, means less inertia, and the larger cube has got more laziness, so it has more laziness, more inertia. Suppose the small box is of 20 kg and the large cube is of mass 80 kg, then we can say that the large cube has got inertia 4 times more than the small cube.